This is Art. A few weeks ago, Art noticed a wound on his ankle bone that wouldn't go away. Even though it doesn't bleed, it's been painful and hurts whenever he takes the dog on a walk or uses the treadmill. Art's scared it might get worse and eventually require an amputation. Puzzled, Art's doctor referred him to the outpatient wound care center where he met with the wound care doctor and clinical staff. Upon initial assessment, Art told them that he was a diabetic who, on occasion, enjoyed a cigarette, or two, or three. Tests revealed that Art has a condition known as peripheral arterial disease. This means that over time, plaque has built up in his arteries. It has caused a blockage that's keeping Art's blood from flowing as it should. The doctors will make a treatment plan to help increase Art's blood flow while also treating his wound. The best thing Art can do to help his wound is to stop smoking. Every puff of smoke that Art inhales is working against the healing process. Art also needs to keep his diabetes under control and follow his treatment plan. Within a few short weeks, Art should see healing progress. If you, like Art, have an arterial ulcer and smoke, ask your doctor about smoking cessation programs. This will increase your chance of healing and decrease your chance of complications like reulceration or even amputation. You are the most important person on your wound healing team. You don't have to live with an arterial ulcer. Let our wound care team work with you to heal your wound.